my soul, I'm telling everybody.
Hey Alexa, stop. Good morning, guys, and happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Ciegi LaPrice, and we are doing a Sunday reset. Yes, and I can do these now. Let's just go ahead and give God a shout of praise for that. Okay, that we got a Sunday off. But before we get too far in the video, if this is your first time here, thank you so much for stopping by. Is this on backwards? Oh, no, it's not. But if this is your first time here, thank you so much for stopping by. And if you've been supporting me, you know, I love y'all for real, okay? So as I said, this is going to be a Sunday reset type vlog. It's 8:43, and I'm headed to Orange Theory Fitness. I'm going to be a little late, but I'm not that pressed. Because I was going to actually run this morning. And then last minute, I decided, you know what? I'm gonna just go to Orange Theory. I already paid for it. I haven't been this month. And I'm gonna have to shower there because I don't have any hot water right now. So yeah, I'm going to be doing that today or this morning. And after that, I have a lash appointment at 11 because I missed it yesterday, and we're going to church at noon. So kind of an action-packed morning, but this afternoon should be relatively chill. The apartment is already clean. My face is dry and I'm breaking out. Ugh. Anywho, the apartment is already cleaned. I do need to finish grocery shopping, so we'll go to the cab, farmer's market, cook dinner tonight, got some laundry, and I'm trying to squeeze in just like an hour and a half at the coffee shop because, shout out to you, girl, homework's done on time this week. I only have one discussion post to put up, so, but yeah, it is right at 8:45 now, so as soon as I get in class, I'm gonna be starting, but yeah, that's it. Jump on and say hello, introduce the video, and go from there. Workout was fantastic. I think my watch went dead, so I couldn't record like what I actually did, but showered at the gym. I don't know if I said it, but my water is not getting hot again. So I was like, you know what? I don't even have time. I know I can get a hot shower there. So showered, and then Muffin hit me and said she can do my lashes now. So I'm about to head up there to go to her. And that works out perfect because that'll give me a little more time at home to not only get dressed, but also have time to like eat, okay? I'm hungry. Since I was able to wrap my hair, I was able to go inside and get this. My protein intake ain't the best, but we trying to do a little bit better, so. And I actually have protein powder now at the house, like a legit powder. On the agenda today, don't know if I said it earlier, we had the workout, which is done, lashes, church, we're going to go finish up grocery shopping. We need to do like some planning for the week, and I actually am going to put a video up today. I'm gonna put a video up today and cooking dinner, getting ready for the week ahead. So a pretty chill Sunday. I also may find something new to watch since I'm gonna be editing my video, so yeah, that's what we have planned today. nothing too crazy, but enough to keep me going this Sunday, right? So thank goodness we're already cleaned. Yeah, just wanted to hop on real quick. Let's get these lashes done so I can stop looking like a little naked mole rat.
Oh, man.
Hope to be in bed by a decent time, and by decent I mean like 10:30 at 11 at the latest. But just been moving today. Like, we went to church, we went and did some planning at the coffee shop and finished up my homework early. We finished grocery shopping, and we went to like 3 different stores, right? And walked David. I actually folded my clothes already, the ones that I initially took out, but I still have some in the dryer. And yeah, so this has been a very productive Sunday. And I just poured a little bit of that apple wine. It's like an apple pie flavored wine. Yeah, something like that. I like it because it's sweet, but if you don't like sweet wine, I wouldn't recommend. But if you do, boo, they got like a little apple pie wine currently at Trader Joe's. Get you some, okay? But yeah, I'm about to make some dinner. We're going to do some risotto. It's my first time making it, so fingers crossed. But we're going to do some of that with some pan-seared scallops. And I ended up buying a lobster tail too because I didn't want to buy any more scallops because they were expensive. And we're going to eat the rest tomorrow. So about to prep dinner. I'm not gonna say what's gonna happen after dinner because it may just be like, you've done enough for today. I wanted to do a couple more things, put a video up, but it's gonna have to go up tomorrow. It's going up tomorrow, okay? I have a full week of content planned. I feel good about it. But it's been a good Sunday. And I'm very thankful because I remember praying to have time to do stuff on Sunday. And now I do, and I feel like I'm going into this week much better than what I did last week. Not that I did a terrible job, but I didn't have stuff like written down, and I feel like I have a game plan for the rest of the year. So yeah, not gonna chit chat too much because again, it is getting later and I want to be eating dinner no later than 9:30. So we're gonna start cooking, chefing it up now.
I was able to get quite a my notebook done today, my planner, the rest of the month and for this week. And then this was my to-do list. I kind of have it blurred out because I wasn't trying to show everything, but my to-do list, I didn't get everything off of there, but yeah. Baby, I just want you to get up. Focus on me. Can you focus on me?